Hi, we're here back at London Fashion Week Caribbean Fashion Show with Gavin Douglas, a UK-based Caribbean designer. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Gavin Douglas, and here is my label, Gavin Douglas.
Okay, could you tell us a bit about your background?
Okay.
Yeah,
basically how it all started was when I left university. studied women's wear, fashion design with fashion and textiles at Northampton University. Leaving there, I started my apprenticeship. Got some financial help and assistance to do that. After that, I then started a Caribbean Fashion Week and started showcasing there annually.
Right.
I went to several competitions that I've been fortunate enough to win as well, and it just took off from there really.
And how would you describe Gavin Douglas as a woman?
Okay, my woman is confident. She's a confident woman. She enjoys wearing things that are eclectic, trying things that are new but doesn't generally follow trends. So she probably looks like a trend. Yeah, she walks into the room. Definitely unique, confident. This collection, what I did was like look into lots of different fabrics and textures. I kept the quality the same.
Thank you so much for your time.
Okay, thank you.